Jesus, Jason. You scared the shit out of me.
Good morning to you, too.
Weirdest dream last night.
Oh yeah? What was it about?
Well, I don't know exactly, but it felt so real. I was running, it was cold, and I felt scared and uneasy. And then it felt like there was something there with me. I could hear it all around me. And it felt like it wanted to hurt me. And then I woke up.
Sounds like quite the dream you had.
Okay, well, you can at least pretend like you care.
I'm sorry, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. I just want you to care. Like, when I had woken up after the dream and was trying to fall back asleep, I just felt, like, uneasy.
Okay. So what I think you're trying to say is you had a dream that you think might be a premonition.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm saying.
Oh my god.
Hey, it was just a feeling. You don't have to be a dick about it.
Okay, I'm sorry. Next time you have something weird going on, I'll try and be more understanding.
Going on.
What's going on?
Stop!
What?
Stop!
What the fuck? What are you doing? Are you okay?
No.
What is wrong?
The dream.
What dream?
The dream that I had the other day.
Oh.
When I was running, it happened again.
Yeah?
Except this time, I was in the house. I started shaking the door.
It's okay. There's nothing here. I didn't hear anything. You're
I
fine.
Swear.
No, you're fine.
It was there. It was shaking the door.
I didn't hear anything. I can go. I will go check it out. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, I'll be back.
Okay.
There was nothing out there, but I'm gonna stay here tonight. Hey, how you doing? You know, I'm here if you need anything or you just want.
There's nothing out here.
Jason!